So I'm recording. Hey guys, this is Brian and Abby. We're gonna do some contemporary. We're gonna start with a little bit of a warm-up. If you're used to my warm-up, we're gonna change it up just a little bit. So follow along. And then Abby's kind of figuring it out as well, and I'm figuring it out as well as we go. Then we're gonna do some movement, some phrasing, and then we're gonna do a cool down, more stretching at the end. Okay, so.
I don't know where you're playing it from.
Oh, from Spotify.
I'm gonna share the link in there. Just in the chat. Do you think I could hear? Go to Abby, we'll share this.
Will they be able to play what I'm playing?
Yeah.
Like, it'll just play what I'm playing?
Well, like when you get to the combo, if you want to, if their sound, some of their sound is not great.
We'll cross that bridge when I get there.
Okay.
Okay, so stand up if you're not already standing. And I was about to say spread out. That's not going to happen.
Spread out in your square space by your couch. They're muted. Also, I can hear in there though.
Down in front of you. And that leg out, run it on the ground a second. What did you do to me? Rise up to relevate. Find that balance. Lift out of your supporting hip. And flat, arms out. Only now do I see the and down. Plie, roll up. Now we're going to take our left arm up. Only you could have held me in this moment. Wait a night. I might be blind, but you told me the difference between and steps and what you chose. Hold it there. Palms forward. Expand your chest. Lengthen through your hamstrings. Thank you. tailbone, think about pulling the tailbone up towards the ceiling.
I look for you every day. I close my eyes from the fear, from the
and plie, drop your tailbone, lift up in your hips, and straight. Plie, push off your back foot. Link through that hamstring. Lift up out of that supporting hip, and now extend straight. Now as you open the hip, I want you to press your right shoulder down. And square the hip back off. And now pull the right knee towards your left shoulder.
Thank you. your hips already open. And now open the hip. And now push that shoulder down. And square back off. Bottom leg, turn it and take it out to the side. Back up. Back to the middle. And step through. Good, you guys. Take the arms out. Take it forward, flat back. And out, lower down, turn out. And reach back for your left arm. Grab that foot. And sorry, grab with both. Got distracted. Straight both legs. Ashton Ben, I wish your camera was on. All right, flex your front foot. Oh shit, did you turn it on? Take that weight forward into the ball of your foot. Try to get the weight out of your heel. And rise up through elevate. Take a song to finish doing whatever else you need to do, and then we're going to start some movement.
Okay, Emily. Sorry, Madison was on here earlier and
she signed off?
I think so.
Rude.
I can't see any sunglasses.
Okay. How is... Are y'all able to see and are you able to hear? Okay. Give me a thumbs up or a thumbs down. I would have laughed if someone was like really down.
Someone said that?
No.
Maybe
someone's waving.
Turn your volume up.
No, no, no. They
said
thumbs up.
Oh, I know,
no
but she has a middle.
What's that?
Like a kind of...
No, she had a thumbs up.
No, it's not. Hannah. Oh, okay. It is up.
It's up. Okay.
She's so cute.
All right. So we're going to do three phrases, and I'm going to teach them, go over them slowly. Okay? I'll give you a little bit of time in between each one to go over it, and we'll review them several times. I don't know that I'll be able to mirror them, so we'll just break it down a lot. What time is that at?
17.
Okay. All right. So.
I'm
coming.
All right. So we're going to go. Your right foot forward, or your right foot is going to go across your body. It's going to go in, flex out. You're going to go through force arch, right. Okay. So. It's going across, through, pull, boom, boom. So you're kind of dragging it back. So boom, pull, boom, boom. Okay? Now, the left arm is just going to do a little bit of a shoulder. It's going to go shoulder, elbow, wrist. Okay? So we're going shoulder, elbow, wrist. Thank you. That's great. Shoulder, elbow, wrist. So we're going boom, pull. Then we're going to take the right arm and we're going to go up and over. And it's going to be an open hand. Okay, so it's going to go up and over, and I'm actually going to pull my shoulder up, my right shoulder. Okay, so we're going through, boom, boom, boom. Okay, again with Abby, you go pull and do. Okay, from there, we're going to go deep, deep, deep. You're gonna go hit your shoulder with your chin, boom, which then makes your shoulder react. Hit pull, it's gonna go behind you. I'm trying to mirror you. Deep pull. We're gonna go left, right, pull. Okay, so that was here. Hit, boom, left, right. So I'm facing you. That's going D D D D D. Shoulder. Shoulder.
deep. Shoulder, left, right. Okay. How are we so far? Good. Okay, do that with Abby. Ready? So we go 7, 8, go across, pull, deep, deep, and around, boom. Great. Okay, from there, we're gonna take our right arm down, behind us. Okay, we're gonna go through, and then we're gonna swing it around, and we're gonna buckle our knees. So we're gonna go, boom. Up and over, shoulder, around, arm, through, around, and in, and rotate, down. Okay, now notice what Abby's doing. She's going from this inverted position. When she is developing her right leg, she's gonna shift onto a parallel left leg. So instead of going onto a pronated in leg for that double pay, we're gonna shift to go knee over your toes, tracking over your toes, double pay the right leg, tabletop, then rotate and down.
Okay. I see you.
Who's that? Did you click on something else?
I didn't click on it. Okay. All right. Good.
The mic's on.
Are you good or are we good? Give me a thumbs up or thumbs down. Do you wanna go over it again?
Thumbs up?
No. Let's go over it one more time, and then we're gonna go. Okay. So you go ready, in, pull, up and over, and through, around, arm up, and down, around, and shift your weight, leg, rotate. Good, okay, from there. We're gonna go, pull, we're gonna step right, left, boom, boom. Okay, we're gonna stick our tailbone out, we're gonna flare it out, we're gonna arch our back. Arms are gonna go like field goal behind us, boom. Then we're gonna push, contract. Okay, so we're gonna go boom, boom. Yeah, that's fine, okay. From there, we're just gonna rotate, pull to the back. Okay, so that was here, leg, boom, right, left. So you end up with your left leg in front, boom, pull, you're gonna rebound off of it, push, you're gonna go in, arms go out, you're gonna grab, roll up, boom, yeah. So I'm grabbing and then I'm rolling up. So, leg, you go here, right, left, boom, 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 through, rebound, boom, what did I do that? Sorry, deep, down, boom, grab, roll up. Do the last part with Abby. So you go leg down, you go right, left, push out, roll through, rebound, down, grab, roll up. Good, go back to the beginning. 7, 8, you go. Pull, arm up and over, shoulder, hip,
Around, through, arm up. Down, take it around, invert. Switch your weight, leg, rotate. And right, left, push through, rebound, and grab, roll up. Good.
What?
No, twice. Again, one more time, and then I'm gonna give you a couple minutes just to work on that for a second on your own. 6, 7, 8, go. Pull, up and over, and shoulder. Through, and up, take it down, around. Switch your weight, leg, rotate, down, right, left. Push, contract, through, rebound, pull, grab, roll up. All right, everyone take like 2 minutes, review that on your own, and then you can ask questions.
You want them to put questions in the chat, or you want them to unmute themselves and ask?
Can they unmute themselves?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, when we go to questions, you can unmute yourself, but hold on. Take a moment and just review that on your own.
Noise is glitchy. Oh.
Hey, Brian, do you want me to open it up for questions? Sorry, I was
in like a minute. Okay, perfect. After they review for a second.
Okay.
See if they can figure it out on their own.
Where'd Ashton go?
Oh, go over.
Okay, let's see who has questions.
If you guys have questions, if you want to unmute yourself, I'll change the settings to where you can unmute yourself.
Good. You want me to go over a part? Just ask.
Don't be afraid to ask. That's the whole point of learning.
Stop. Ashton, do you have it?
Can you go over the angle of the ball change in the back before this? Is that towards the corner?
Corner.
It is to the front. It's to the back right now.
Yeah. So front, boom. Then you go here, pull. They're both to this corner. So not your first corner, your next corner. Make sense? Like, great.
Like if you were going across the floor starting on the left side, diagonal.
Okay, anyone else? Other questions? Show it to me. Show me what we got.
If,
ready?
If you don't know it, you're just wiggling around in your living
room. Okay, ready? With Abby. 6, 7, 8, go. Pull. Good. Nice job, Miley. Carly, show it to us.
Oh, do you want to put her?
How do I put her on the?
Audrea, can you put?
Oh, there we go.
Hey, Carly.
Carly.
Okay, ready? 6, 7, go.
Oh, do you want me to do it with her?
No, she can do it.
Ball change.
Right, left, ball change. DD, good. Okay, good, Carly. Couple details. When you do this, the arm comes over, open hand. So that,
That one's an open hand, okay? Before you push, do, boom, boom. Okay, then I want you to do something with your arms on the double pay around instead of keeping them by your side, let's do something. I don't care what it is, but some sort of arm motion. Okay, and then the other thing was make sure it's out, so you arch on the open, then the contraction is the forward. Boom. Yeah. Yeah, on the contraction, the head's down. The push. Okay, somebody else show me. Let's see. Who's in here? We're gonna do one more person. Taylor. Wenzel.
Yeah, girl.
Hi, Taylor. Okay, ready? Seven, go. Good. Good, get on that leg. Good girl, very nice. Okay, moving on.
It would be nice if we could see Chaz.
Is that Chaz?
Or yeah, it is Chaz. Is it Chaz or Lisa taking class? We don't know.
Okay, moving on, next one. Okay, your right leg is gonna come across. You're just gonna go down, bring it back. You're going to go roll through your right arm, shoulder, elbow, the wrist. You're just gonna go boom, pull, switch it to the left. From there, you're gonna step with your right foot. You're just gonna thread your right arm underneath. You're gonna do a little circle through the arms. Stop there, I don't know what it is. Yeah. You go here. Do, roll through, pull, around, and. Okay? From there. One more time. Brush the right leg, flex it. We're gonna hit it with our left, which is going to push it behind and set. Okay, so we go right leg, roll, right arm, left arm, under, around, shift, bring the right leg. Did I go there? Yeah, boom, hit it. Boom, behind, down. We're gonna go left, right. We're gonna go boom, boom, push. Flex your hands. We're gonna go behind. Actually, not behind, to our right. Boom, turn out your left. Yep. From there, swing your arms through. So then flex over here, through. Okay, go back. So we go here, boom, boom, through, around, pull, leg, hit, behind, and down, push, behind, turn out, through, boom, 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 through, great, do. Again. Doom. Doom. So I'm just rolling through. Underneath. Around. Brush the leg through. Hit it. Boom. Set. Left right. Over. Foot. Through. Boom, boom. Without it. Six, seven, go, pull, and through, arm underneath, circle, and go, pull, and go, ha, ha, arms, pull, and hit. Great. One more time. Six, seven, eight, and foot.
And go. And under. Around. Pull, hit. And deep, deep. Pull. Go. Great. Okay. Everyone take a moment, review that on your own. And then again, we'll do questions. Go over here so I can watch you.
Great.
It's fine, I did it.
So. Yeah. Ryder and Phoebe love watching y'all. Thanks, Katie.
Five, six, seven, eight.
Whose mic is on? This is Ryder and Phoebe's bedtime show. I love it. Is it, ask Ryder if it's better than DuckTales.
Okay.
Questions?
Okay, scoot over.
Oh, sorry. Whose water is that?
Mine.
Can I have it?
Yeah. Okay, show me without Abby.
Wait, they didn't ask questions.
Oh, wait, yeah, sorry. Who has questions?
If you guys have a question, just unmute yourself and I'll stop.
Or what part do you want me to go over? Raise your hand.
I feel like we might need to clarify this.
What about it? Is anybody confused on directions? Or are you good?
It's so true.
Go over the whole thing.
Who's that? Emily?
Dan taking this
Love
call.
You. Have fun.
Okay, let's go over the whole thing. Let's go back to the first one. Ready? With Abby. The first one. First phrase. She said go over the whole thing.
I think
so. Let's just go back to the first one. Ready? Ready? Six, seven, go first. Boom. Shoulder. Pull behind, around. Shift your weight, leg. And rotate behind. Push, contract through. And grab. Ready, next one. Seven, eight, we go. Peel through and under, around, and hit. Step, deep, deep, arm, foot, and behind. Okay. Do it again with Abby. Six, the whole thing, the whole thing. Six, seven, eight, go. Good. Get it, Jasmine. Oh, did she not start the second one?
No.
Oh, sorry. Start, do the second one now. Ready? Six, seven, eight, second one, go. Boom. Pull. Around. And go. Boom. Good. Amelia.
Show me the second one. Ready? Do you need Abby? Okay, go. D. Good. Good, Amelia. Couple details. So, when we go here, you make sure this arm also rolls through the left arm. Okay, so we're rolling through the right arm and we're rolling through the left arm. Then the back of the right arm scoops underneath. It goes underneath. Then we go around. Da-da-da. Okay, now here, brush the right leg. Hit the leg with your arm. Hit. So I'm actually physically hitting the leg with my arm. Boom, my left arm, and I'm bringing it around. Then my arms are going to come through. Okay, so that, boom, boom. I might have just made that detail up right now. Okay, from there, this is right. D, D, boom. All of this is right. D, D. Just pull the arms behind you. D, D.
Okay. Paulina, show us the second one. Mm-hmm. Good. Shoom. Good. Drop your head. Release your head down before you come up. Boom, boom. Okay, so after the attitude, hit down, release the head, then blow back up. Boom, boom. Yeah. All right, everyone, one more time. Do the whole thing. So we're gonna do the first one and then the second one. Go ahead and just go right into the second one. Otherwise, I'll forget. Ready? 7, 8, go. Good. Okay, second one. Boom. Great. Okay. We're gonna put on some music. And I want you to just kind of stay with Abby.
A little slower.
Abby's gonna go a little slower and she's gonna do the whole thing twice. Originally I said we were gonna do three, but I think we're gonna just do two because we're still trying to figure this whole thing out. Or I am at least. Okay. D, 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 D.
My sweetest friend, everyone I know.
All right, ready? 7, go. With Abby. Exactly, well, not exactly that.
We're going to do each phrase twice, and I want you to put them in whatever order you want. You could do the first one twice, into the second one twice. You could do the first, second. You could go first, second, first. I don't know. But figure out what order you're going to do and transition them, connect them. I'm going to give you a couple minutes to figure that out. Abby's going to figure out what she's going to do as well. If you are confused, you can just do what she's doing. Or if you are good, then create your own order. I'm going to play the music.
First thing, try to kill it, come. My sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away in the end, and you couldn't help it all. My time of dirt, I will let you down. I will make
Actually, we're going to watch Abby do hers for a second. What order are you doing, Abby?
Doing 2-1-1.
2-1-1-2. Okay, so we're watching Abby. What? No, not grouped yet. Alright, here we go. Ready? 6, 7, and go.
Everyone I know goes away in the end.
Once you finish, just come to a standing position.
My empire.
Good, good, good. Let's go. We actually are gonna do it in groups. This is gonna be interesting. If your birthday is in January, February, March, April, May, June. If your birthday is in one of those months, you're dancing now. If your birthday is not in one of those, oh shoot. If your birthday is not in one of those months, you are watching, okay?
I just looked in my own book.
Abby, when's your birthday?
January.
Okay, so Abby's dancing. So you can watch Abby or you can watch someone else. You can, it's up to you. So, do we have it in our body a little bit more? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Does anybody want me to go over anything? Raise your hand if you want me to go over something. Whoosh. Okay. Taylor's thumbs up. Taylor, your thumb is still up. Or you're frozen.
Oh, she's frozen.
I think you're frozen. I was like, whoa. Okay. All right, good. So now what we're gonna do is you are going to, well, okay, here's your options. You can either A, just continue to do that. She's still frozen. just continue to work on the combination, work on the choreography, work on getting the details and whatnot, okay? Or if you have that, you can start tweaking it, creating more dynamics within it. You can change directions, you can repeat things, you can change levels, you can change the rhythm of things, change the transitions, but still keep your order. So keep the order that you decided, okay? So we're only doing the tweaks or the adjustments or the changes in the moment, so that we're not gonna like choreograph it. You're just gonna, in the moment, do what you're feeling.
But if you're just working on the combination, that's totally fine. Okay, so do whatever you are working on. We're gonna do that in each group. So you can kind of play with that for a second. And then we're gonna do something else. Okay, so do we understand what we're doing? Thumbs up or thumbs down? Great. All right, so that first group, we're gonna call you group one. Let's go. Oh no, what'd I do? There we go. All right. Actually, wait, we're gonna use our assistant again. Sorry, we're gonna watch Abby again.
Did you see
fall on my knees again? Nope. So Abby is going to be making adjustments while she's doing it this time. Okay, she's going to change her rhythm. She's going to make it more of her own. Sorry, I keep making this thing fall. Okay, so we're gonna watch and observe the choices that she makes. Stunning. Okay. So some of the choices she made, she was changing like some of her pressures. She was changing some of her, she would hit some things harder, some things softer. She changed some of the leveling. She went to the floor on some parts. Okay. So you get the idea. All right. So that was your example. Your turn. Here we go. Group one. Let's go. You can start whenever you want. Whenever you're finished, just come to a stillness so we know where you're finished.
I'm going to go with group two.
That's fine. Abby's not going in this group. She just went.
But I remember everything. Become my sweetest friend. Everyone I know goes away.
Thank you. Okay, very good. Ashton, will you show us? We're gonna watch Ashton, and I want a couple people to tell me a few things that they observe after. What was something that you observed?
She had a nice use of repetition in moments.
Okay, sweet. Marcella, did you notice anything? Did you observe anything?
She like gave it her own style and groove without changing the choreography.
Okay, the choreography was still kind of clear,
yeah.
But in her own way, good. One more, let's do Celine. Celine.
Oh, I feel like she really used her levels and her backspace.
Yes.
Backspace.
Yes, get that backspace. Okay, nice. Is Alex still in here? Where? Did she leave?
Who's that?
She was taking earlier.
Chaslyn's taking.
Is Chaslyn actually there? Chaz? Lisa Donovan?
She just put it up to make you feel good.
Okay, maybe she's not actually there. Okay.
Maybe she went to the bathroom. Chaslyn!
Okay. Let me see. Jasmine, you have it? Yeah? Let's see it, Jasmine. I know it's falling. Let me put some music on for you. Whenever you're ready.
What have I become? You could have it all. My empire of dirt.
Sorry. Okay, good. Nice, Jasmine. Sorry, I didn't see the ending. Okay, so something I noticed was I felt like you used really good like articulation, like really rolled through different parts of your body. Jasmine, I want you to use a little bit more of your plie. Use those long legs. Okay. Taylor, what did you notice? Wenzel.
The same. She used like good isolations that made it like unique. Oh, cats.
Okay.
I like the isolations. That was what I noticed the most.
Okay, good. Rachel Glover, what did you notice? Rachel.
She leave?
Where is she?
Right there.
Is she speaking?
Rachel.
Do we know how to unmute her?
There was a lot of different textures. There's like some moments she was sharp and some moments she was flowy.
Okay, good. So a lot of range of dynamics. Nice.
Yeah.
All right, cool. Okay, so those are examples. We're gonna dance again. We're gonna do it. Let's go all together. Two more times. And then we're gonna do a little bit of a cool down. I want you to really explore these last two times, okay? So even if you were just working on the choreography, now is your time to explore even more. So stand up. Here we go. Try to play with your musicality. Now that you know the music, start when you're ready. Once you're finished, find a seat on the ground, lay down. All right, close your eyes. A little cool down. Focus on your breath.
Focus on relaxing. Think about taking deep inhales for 4 counts. Large exhales for 4 counts. Think about expanding your chest. Inflating it. And pull your right hand to your chest. Right hand to your chest. And cross it over. And grab your left foot. Keep looking over your left shoulder. I mean your right shoulder, I'm sorry. Both knees into your chest. Focusing on our breath now, eyes shut. Take 2 more inhales, 2 more exhales. Eyes and come up to a seated position. All right, nice work, you guys. Thanks for bearing with me for my first class. We'll get better as we go. I will see y'all later. Love you all. Thanks for taking.
Thank you.
Who was that?